too. The prayer is precisely when a person is broken, when he has nothing with which to revive his soul, then it is called a prayer from the bottom of the heart. This prayer is more important than all the other prayers in the world, because he has no merit with which to say, I am not like my friends, because I have some merit that my friends do not have. It turns out that he is full of deficiencies, and then there is room for an honest prayer from the bottom of the heart. That is, the bigger the deficiency, the more important is the prayer. Again, item two. The prayer is precisely when a person is broken, when he has nothing with which to revive his soul. Then it is called a prayer from the bottom of the heart. This prayer is more important than all the prayers in the world, because he has no merit with which to say, I am not like my friends, because I have some merit that my friends do not have. It turns out that he is full of deficiencies, and then there is room for an honest prayer from the bottom of the heart. That is, the bigger the deficiency, the more important is the prayer.
Meaning, as much as a person feels that he's less than everyone, that he has nothing to fill himself with, then his prayer is greater, more important, and actually the Creator enjoys it more. For then he has what to fill a person with, what to give him. And the Creator only enjoys giving. Hence, as empty as we feel ourselves, if we understand that we can raise our emptiness to the Creator, and he enjoys. And he enjoys in order to give us, then we're rejoiced by this. Meaning, it turns out that as much as I'm missing, and as much as I feel that I don't have anything, and that I am in despair, but with that, as I raise my prayer, I need to do it in joy. Because by this, I am actually bringing contentment to the Creator. This is like the baby looks at his mother that is now preparing something for him, and as much as mommy is happy that he now will eat it with an appetite. Truly so. So although we're missing and we are empty, we need to be together with that in happiness, that specifically by our emptiness we can bring contentment to the Creator. That specifically if I'm missing, the Creator enjoys from me missing, because then he has what to fill my lack with. Therefore, there is no state in a person's world in which he really needs to be sad. I have very well. I don't have even better. I can ask the Creator and give him pleasure, since he's filling me and enjoying. And I need to arrange myself in such a way that I'm asking the Creator, of course, not so that he fills me, but because by him filling me, he enjoys.